before we part. Okay, let's keep going on this side. Full heal. It's already 5 a.m. Oh my goodness. Insane. Muck here. The regular muck. Gunk shot. Oh goodness. This is no bueno. I should use Darkest Ferret. There we go. Ice punch. What? So random. Lucky we tanked this thing. Okay, let's see. Oh my goodness. Let me charge my 3DS. It's literally almost running out of battery. My phone isn't safe too. That's a problem. Alright. Hey, what's up, Shadow? Can you? How's it going? How's it going, my dude? We're basically just finished up the post game. Basically, just finishing up this post game and all that good stuff. So, yeah. And then we could basically end the stream after the post game, so. This is probably gonna be a while. I know I'm, like, gonna get, like, not enough sleep, but it's all good. Not really sure. This one. Let's see if we can keep going from here. Did it choose a path for this? Oh man, super scared, dude. Guess there's nothing here. There's nothing there. There has to be. There has to be. There has to be one more thing. Both of these are open. I already did one side. And this side has to be. There has to be something here. Let's see. try the bottom now. Oh. Yeah, I ran through the bottom. That's why. Gotta keep. So I basically did half things from this one. And finish this. Nice. Okay, easy on me. I won't go easy on. I will try not to go easy on you, my dude. One Pokemon each. No. Destiny Bond, what? The heck? This way. You got three months on me. Just plan and brace yourself. Okay, so it's the lady. The one that the lady took. Eradicate again. Half damage anyways, regardless. Super Fang. Half damage. Pretty simple. Half damage, pretty much. Okay. Alright, so let's revive both of them. Five, one. Full restore. I've already had enough, so yeah. I don't really need to go back to Lily. I don't want to. Well, she landed up in a dead spot. Is that intimidate? Yes, it does. Flare of blitz. Lair, paralyze me, yeah. They're bugging out. Mud bomb. Not gonna do that much. See ya. And we just found one anyways, so that's good. I had to battle these two. That's nice. Bum ba da bop ba ba da bop ba ba da bop. Run. Oh my goodness. We're still living. That was a crit too. That's amazing. Okay. And you. Get you out of here. Give you in. What's left? Not gonna happen. Phantom Geyser go! Oh my god, that did nothing. Nothing. Super tanky. Okay! That's no bueno. No bueno. Okay, okay, toxic me, yeah, yeah, yeah. Get out of here, muck. No way. You're kidding me. Get Darkest Blade out because you can't miss basically. That move cannot miss. As far I know. Out of here. Perfect. Thank you. Use water. What's this? Defeat Team RR Goons? Did you know? Well, that's a shame. They weren't my real cool, but they were still mine at the moment. My name's Archie. I'm the team leader of Aqua. Just when I completed my great plan, I just got followed from Giant Key. And when I came around, I was in this world. Boss of the RR was kind enough to let me use this room. I've been trying to figure a way back to my own. I don't know how to back eventually, but I found myself thinking. Yeah, I should make this world more like my idea. I'm here anyways. I've got a sea bass, and Pokemon head. With this power to control the rains, I'll calm down. A great deluge to wash away within this land. A life is born from the sea. We help the ocean expand, creating a cradle for the future thrive. Also, both people for what you think. Oh, so you want to get in my way, just like the food from Team Magma. Well then, little scamp, it's a rope for your own Pokemon. Oh boy. That's a verse both. So basically same team. It's almost the same team, okay. Barfing? Oh god. Still nothing. Ah, the burn. And you got Sharpedo, which I'm pretty sure next. Muck? Ice Punch, oh god, keep all mana crit. Thank you. We need a crit. Finish it off. Or a higher roll. Yep, thank goodness. Nice. Sharpedo, perfect. Okay, let this full restore go. Liquidation. This is actually pretty scary, dude. This is so scary. toxic. Oh god. Okay. Hey, what's up, King Hill? How you doing? Yep. I'm at them now. We're basically finishing the whole game in one night. So yeah, that's why I'm still streaming this early in the morning. Planning to finish this game in one night. So yeah. Drizzle. Thing is pretty scary. Oh god. Oh boy. That's no bueno. Oh god. He's just hydro pumping me. Pretty much that's all I have left is Mikey. That can definitely do this. Thunder! I forgot he had thunder! Oh my. He's gonna KO me, dude. Oh my goodness. After, hey, nice. Oh my goodness! This is not gonna happen. Nope. Not gonna let him sweep. I think he did about 4 already. If you count correctly. Oh my goodness. You gotta miss one more. Ice beam? Oh god. Okay, perfect. Oh boy. Oh boy. No, 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 no. What the? I thought that was the last one. Never mind. If that was the last one right now.
Oh
Oh boy. Okay. Only thing that I could do is Ice Beam right now. Not gonna happen. I'm not losing. Ancient Power. Oh. Bruh. What kind of moveset is this? Actually pretty scared now. This is the only scariest thing, the Kyogre. Oh god. Should've got my Vectric. I know, I should've. But it's all good, no worries. We're here. I mean, the reason why he's hard is just the item pump, but yeah, I know what you mean. I know what you mean. Oh my. Every time a water type comes in, I always have a hard time, dude. Regardless. Okay. Well, would you look at that? Control the ocean. Oh, it's current, yeah, and here I am being by load, but... Alright, you made it to this point, I see why I trouble with... Wanna get further into the market? Yeah, checked out the pictures in Animal. The one and blue one, too. Just wonder if there's a trainer like you back in my old world, but I have a great dream.